Welcome to a new debate of Anne Café Avec.
In this intimate and independent EU debate.